Sheriff Richie Simmons called this a happy occasion. Officers found Savannah Childress after more than a week of looking for her. Investigators emphasized that every decision made in this case, including keeping much of the investigation from the general public, came down to one thing: protecting her safety.
We were like one step behind all the time trying to catch up with this guy. He was very elusive and very smart and intelligent how he did it.
The Davidson County Sheriff and detectives branded 38-year-old William Ice as a sophisticated and tech-savvy criminal with a history of exploiting kids. He's accused of communicating with several young girls in the triad across multiple online platforms that included Savannah Childress.
We do believe they immediately left the state after she was picked up.
Investigators also said Ice was desperate, a man on the run.
I think we as investigators were all over the board, and I can speak personally, there were days when I came in and times during the day that my opinion changed on what the outcome was going to be to this case.
After several days not knowing, investigators found Childress with Ice in Arkansas on Saturday night. After a shootout with local police where Ice critically injured one, officers said he shot himself and died the next day.
She's definitely traumatized and has a long road ahead of her.
Childress is now back in Davidson County and already had a forensic interview and medical exam. The sheriff warning this could happen to anyone.
You could be Savannah. And that's what we need to be preaching to our kids as we go about. They're here. They're out here. They may pose as a 13-year-old and not be at all.
In Davidson County, Alma McCarty, WFMY News 2.